Nelson Coffin of Varsity Sports Network. We're talking to South River senior attacker Kathleen Sullivan. Number 10. Number 10, over there. And number 12, Morgan Carter, junior midfielder. Ladies, I was there last week. For you guys, it was a debacle, I guess it's a vampire. They had that ceremony with the One Love. You guys participated in that. And then their field hockey coach. There was a lot of things going on, and you guys came out flat. How did you pull it together to come back and win this game?
Well, that game was kind of like a wake-up call, almost like a slap in the face. So,
yeah
we just, like, the next couple of practices, we really just, like, focused in and prepared for this game.
I mean, it wasn't obviously our best game when you have a running clock. It's definitely
something
not really to be proud of, but, you know, we took a lot of lessons from that, and we went back to practice and implemented things that we knew that we needed to work on, and we just executed that tonight, and obviously the outcome was different, which was nice to see.
When did you guys think that, you know, this, we might get this, we might get this one? Was it 3-2, 4-2, 5-2, anywhere in there, or?
I mean, obviously compared to last game, Severn Park's a good team, and they can strike at any point. I mean, they scored with two goals. They scored the last two goals of the half, so you know that, you know, you're going to need to play a full 60 minutes. But compared to last week when we played them, when we netted those first couple of goals early, I was like, okay, like, this might be a change, and, you know, just not take the pedal off the gas. But it was nice to see, you know, those first couple scores and good defensive stops by Jordan and the defense.
Mm-hmm. Also, that kid out of the back, 21, Chaka.
The clearing
machine.
She and Riley are both so fast. Our whole defense is.
Yeah.
And so you guys get to play against them in practice. So that must help.
Yeah. Hard to redefend on. I mean, their legs, they're like so fast. Mm-hmm. Unreal.
You beat them last year in the twice, right? You beat Severn Park last year?
Yeah. Counties and regionals.
County and regionals. And you did not play them in states?
No, it was regionals.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're in the same region.
Oh, they're the same region. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, what does this mean? What does this game, after getting beat last week, what does it mean to you to win counties? Is that more important than last week?
Yes and no. I mean, obviously counties doesn't really affect, like, where we place in the playoffs, but it's always exciting to, like, win a gold medal, and it was kind of like a redemption game for us.
And obviously, if we were to face them again in the playoffs, obviously we're going to have to get through two, potentially three teams before we do that. But if we were to get to that point, per se, in the region final, it's nice to be 1-1 and kind of have, you know, a win on our side and a win on their side and really just battle it out if we get there.
Yeah, we hope to see them again and prove that we're not the 15-5 team.
Yeah, and show up like we played today instead of last week.
Thank you, Wiley. Thank you very much for talking.
No problem. Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.